Hey everybody in Model Train Land. Finally got a little update on my layout. I finally got one loop completely finished. So I get to actually run trains now instead of just sit and watch it go back and forth. I finally got one of my guys going around the track right now. Gotta rework my bridges though. They coming in off a curve, the train won't fit through it, so I had to break the sides off. She's running pretty good. I'm not gonna do too much gabbing, just let you see how it goes. Pretty much all there is to it right now. I'll get a second main line looped around and done here soon, I'm hoping. And I can run two trains. Y'all have a good night.